Today I'm going to show you the repeatable fields in POTS 2.9. I'm currently on the book pod. It's a custom post type I created with a number of fields already. This is what it looks like on the front end. And this is output with a pods template, as you can see here. I have a buy now Amazon and a buy now Biblio link. These are hard coded, but I have an issue. I want to expand my site. I want more buy now links. So what do? Add more fields? What if I replace them? If I replace them with one, called buy now links, I can now make this a website field and make that website field repeatable by allowing multiple values. Now my field's been created and I can go start to add information to that. I'm going to edit that post and you can see I've got the Amazon link and the Biblio link, and I can add as many more as I want. So I'm going to save this information and go look at the template. Now you can see I have my two there, but I need to add my own for buy now links. I easily do this with another if conditional. Buy now links. This determines whether or not there's any values to show. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put in each. With my each buy now links, I can go through each buy now link and output a value for each one. So I'm gonna go ahead and just output the same kind of value as I had before, the same format. And in this case, where I'm going through each one, I'm gonna use underscore value. This is something that comes with each for repeatable fields. You have value and index. Underscore index is the position, but I need to make this text dynamic. So now what I will do is I'll use the value and I'll use a new pods function from pods 2.9. It's called pods hosts from URL. This will pull just the host name without the www. I updated my pod template, and now you can see on the front end, there it is. I have my two first ones, these ones are hard-coded, and the next third and fourth link, this is dynamic entirely based off of whatever I want to input. And that is pods 2.9 repeatable fields. I hope you enjoy. And I can't wait to see what else you build with yours.